feels like this is what happens every time I try and film the golf ball.